Hello everyone, thank you for watching this video. It is created for people who want to learn how to sit Zazen in their own homes. Currently, there are many people who have many things on their mind. Zazen will allow you to empty your mind, to refresh yourself, to relieve a level of the stress and frustration you may be facing. Let's get started. It is important to wear comfortable clothing that will allow you to freely move. Suggested item is sweatpants. Zazen requires you to be barefoot. At the temple, individuals sitting for Zazen use a zafu, a special type of pillow, but you can use a pillow or cushion. Place it near a wall. If you have flooring, it is recommended that you lay a mat or towel underneath it. Now you are ready to sit. However, we show our gratitude to Buddha by putting our hands together called Gassho and take a bow before we use pillow to sit. Turn clockwise and bow again. Then sit on the pillow and turn your body clockwise so that you are facing the wall in front of you. Traditionally, individuals sit in lotus by placing your right leg on your left thigh and then your left leg on your right thigh. You can also sit in half lotus where one leg is on your thigh and the other leg lays cross-legged on the pillow. You can also sit in a chair, but your back should not lean against the back of the chair. In half and full lotus, your knees should be touching the floor. It is important that your waist is equally distributed at three points, both knees and tailbone. When sitting, please relax your shoulders and keep your back straight. Then lower your chin slightly and lift your head as though you are reaching for the ceiling. Put your hands on your knees with your palms up. Before you move into your formal sitting position, take a moment to inhale and blow the air out of your mouth. This will allow you to remove all outside thoughts and feelings during your Zazen session. You will now sway your body from side to side. Initially, the swaying will be wide, but then it should gradually narrow. Once you feel that you have adjusted your sitting position, stop your swaying in the middle. Your left hand should overlap your right hand and your thumbs should lightly touch each other to make an egg shape. After this is done, place your hands on your lap. Your eyes should be focused at a 45 degree angle so that you will be able to naturally gaze down. Do not close your eyes nor open them widely. The tip of the tongue should touch the roof of your mouth and remove any air from your mouth. Clamp your lips slightly. Breathe in and out of your nose in deep, slow breaths during the entire Zazen session. While you are sitting, you should try to free your mind of eternal thoughts. The deep breathing will allow you to do this, so please just concentrate on your breathing. When the bell rings three times, Zazen will begin. Please continue to sit until the signal of Zazen end of the bell ringing again. This bell ringing is a signal of the end of a Zazen session. When the bell rings after you have been sitting, please put your hands together, gassho, and take a bow. Put your hands on your knees with your palms up and start to sway your body to relax your body and mind. The swaying will be narrow, but then it should gradually widen. You may then release yourself from your sitting position. If your legs have fallen asleep, gently massage them before attempting to stand up. Turn clockwise and stand up. Then offer gassho and bow in front of the area where you have just sat for your Zazen session. Turn clockwise and then bow again. Your Zazen session is now complete.